there's been a big focus on pain control and multimodal approaches to taking care of people's discomfort leading up to surgery, during surgery, and after surgery. In this day and age with a lot of opioid dependency, we're trying to do our share as anesthesiologists in reducing that by using non-opioid based forms of medication. I'd say about half our patients receive non-traditional opioid based pain control.